Even now, as we travel together on our final journey to freedom, we remain divided by the fears and suspicions of apartheid. For a future without fear, we must learn to respect each other's political views. Heal our land. Vote on April 27th.
DEBI, the Democracy Education Broadcast Initiative.